客家风情。
Learn about another voice and culture of Taiwan with We Love Hakka.
现在就让我们一起加入客家风情，每日一客语。
Hey there, welcome back to Practical Hakka here on ICRT.
Hello, 午后大家好，我是 Alice Pong.
Hello, 你好，大家好，我是 Joseph Lin.
就是阿木，你有吃早餐的习惯吗？
哦、hey. oh, ，我知道不应该这样子说，但我没有吃早餐的习惯。
哦、
oh, ，
这样不行哦。
I know, I don't have this habit of eating breakfast. It's not good. But let's teach you things about eating. 好了，我们就来教吃。
吃。
Okay, that simply means to eat. 我没有吃早餐的习惯。I don't have the habit of eating breakfast.
爱莫关西吃早。
爱莫关西吃早。Okay, 吃 against to eat. 吃早 that means
吃早餐。
吃早餐 breakfast. All right, you should. Now, oh, this month is Thanksgiving. 其实这个月会吃大餐，因为
感恩节。
That's right. 哎，我们就教大家这一句话好了。感恩节吃大餐。
感恩节吃大餐。
感恩节吃大餐。OK, 吃大餐，
吃大餐，
没错，因为呢，这个感恩节有火鸡啦，有薯泥啦，有南瓜派啦，超好吃的。好了，我们来复习呢这几个单字，包括吃早餐，
吃早，
吃早 ，that means to eat breakfast. Thanksgiving, 感恩节，
感恩节，
感恩节 ，and then we're gonna eat a big meal, 大餐。
胎存，
胎存 ，and that is really practical, 哈嘎。
什么胎嘎？
单词这一张来了。
客家风情由客家委员会监制。
We Love Hakka has been brought to you by the Hakka Affairs Council.